York Farm Bill. Like that, please do not lift. That's the most muscular pose. Bob Hoffman. That's my man right there. First protein I ever took, Bob Hoffman. Cool. There's Bob Hoffman right there. You think your weights, that's him. That's the man. Stuff, man. Steve Reeves. Bodybuilding Hall of Fame. John Grimmett. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Luther Rignall. Dave Maynard. These guys. Charles Atlas. Eugene Sandor. Franco Colombo, Jack LaLanne, Sid Klein, Bill Pearl, Steve Reeves, Metro, George Eberman, Larry Scott, Vince Gironda, Clarence Ross, Ms. America. Dennis Torino, remember you guys. Owen Cole, Chris Dickinson, one time Mr. Olympia. James Morris, Dave Johns, he's an old timer. Tony Pearson, Ray Mensa, to work out with Ray. Rachel McClish, Lisa Lyon, she was fine. Going through there. U.S. Weightlifting Federation. Now, National Weightlifting Champions. Let's just take one, pick one out. Dave Shepard, 1954 through 55. Whatever that is. Richard Tom. Arnold Schwarzenegger. The story of Bob Hoffman. I'm almost on the film, so I have to be fast. Walk through here. I like this one. Who was your daddy? Bob Hoffman, the father of modern weightlifting. He's dead now. That's him. Again. Warren Lincoln Travis, 1876-1941, was right in the middle of the golden age of professional strongmen. He made most of his records in 1907. He was presented this belt by the National Police Gazette, recognizing him as the strongest man in the world. That's cool. Eugene Sandow.